Hello and welcome to the Slingshot Channel. You remember that we had seen a few iterations of my new everyday carry design with rollers. It started with the wooden one. Pretty thick, and you see the rollers extend the draw. And then I made the one from aluminum and perspex, where you can see it working. You can see that the bands are running inside of the frame, and you can also see the magnet-powered magazine for 4 8-millimeter steel balls. Quite nice. Now, so many people wanted to have one of these that I thought maybe it is best to publish the data for 3D printing. So I contacted my friends at myminifactory.com, a great company, and sent them my drafts, and they just sent me the first iteration of the 3D printed version of it. But look what happened. I think they made a mistake with the scale. Look how big this is. It's huge. But interesting. See, now it is a full-size slingshot. This means that you can still hold it in the hand and shoot it, and it's nice and comfortable. But it stores about 20 centimeters of band inside, so it makes your arm 20 centimeters longer. Now, on one of the samples, I attached perspex instead of the 3D printed top plate, so you can see inside. And as you see, that's a lot of band material here. On this one, I attached metal rollers, but the 3D printed rollers are actually working better, I think. This is a normal band set, one that you can attach to a Denkang slingshot or something like that. And as you see, it disappears completely inside of this frame. So when you draw it out, your draw is really tiny. That's all you can stretch it to. So you need longer bands for a slingshot like this. Now, this band set I made specifically for it. Here you can also see the plastic rollers that are 3D printed. They work fantastic. And this one, of course, allows you to really draw out very far. But still, it makes your arm so much longer, so it adds power. Also, the larger size allows me to put in 10 mm steel balls, not just 8 mm steel balls like in the smaller version. This still fits into my pocket quite nicely. A lot of people were a bit concerned that this is not round enough for a comfortable grip, but that is not the case, because the way you hold a slingshot like this is this way. And therefore, all you need to do is round this a little bit with a little bit of a knife or maybe sandpaper, and that's all you need. And then it's very comfortable to hold. So you press this against your palm with the pinky, and then you have a very solid grip. Well, the large size, I actually like it. It's not bad. Maybe we really will do a few different sizes. Maybe one micro that shoots 6 mm, one medium size and one big size. Anyway, we'll keep working on this and I'll keep you updated. Hope you like this, because that's it for today. Thanks and bye bye.